Noor Zamana's journey to becoming Miss Universe Pakistan 2024 is nothing short of extraordinary. As she prepares to represent Pakistan at the 73rd Miss Universe pageant in Mexico this November, her story embodies the spirit of resilience, ambition, and the desire to break barriers. From her academic pursuits in the sciences and business to her venture into the world of acting and modeling, Zamana's diverse background and global experiences make her a remarkable representative for Pakistan. This detailed narrative delves into her life, achievements, and the broader implications of her participation in this prestigious event. If you enjoyed Noor Zamana's incredible journey to becoming Miss Universe Pakistan 2024 and her inspiring vision for the future, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel. By subscribing, you'll stay updated on her progress as she represents Pakistan at the 73rd Miss Universe pageant in Mexico this November. Join us in supporting her mission to enhance Pakistan's representation on the global stage and advocate for women's empowerment. Hit the notification bell so you never miss an update on Noor's exciting journey and other captivating stories from around the world. Thank you for your support. Noor Zamana hails from Islamabad, Pakistan's capital city, but her upbringing was anything but conventional. Growing up in 9 different countries across 4 continents, Zamana's early life was a tapestry of diverse cultures and experiences. This global upbringing instilled in her a unique perspective and a deep appreciation for cultural diversity. Her educational journey is equally impressive. With a bachelor's degree in biology and a master's degree in business, showcasing her academic prowess and versatility. Zamana's professional journey began in the realm of venture capital, where she worked as an investor in London. However, her passion for the arts led her to transition into acting and modeling, a bold move that highlights her multifaceted talents and determination to follow her dreams. Her experiences in the business world have equipped her with strategic thinking and resilience, skills that she now brings to her career in entertainment. Noor Zamana's path to the Miss Universe Pakistan crown was marked by dedication and hard work. She emerged with her increasing Pakistan's visibility in global industries and empowering women to drive societal progress. Noor Zamana's vision extends beyond the pageant stage. She is committed to making a positive impact internationally and within Pakistan. In her own words, she seeks to be an agent for positive change, enhancing Pakistan's representation across various global industries and mobilizing women to create positive change in society. Her dedication to these causes reflects a deep-seated commitment to her country and its future. The 73rd Miss Universe pageant, set to take place in Mexico in November 2024, promises to be a historic event. This edition will see the debut of several countries, including Belarus, Eritrea, Guinea, Iran, Macau, Maldives, Mayotte, Moldova, North Macedonia, Saudi Arabia, and Uzbekistan. Additionally, the pageant will feature the return of countries like Cuba, Fiji, Guadeloupe, Martinique, Côte d'Ivoire, the Democratic Republic of the Congo, Samoa, Senegal, Gibraltar, Bonaire, Cook Islands, Suriname, Hong Kong, Azerbaijan, Botswana, Estonia, Turks and Caicos, Montenegro, Serbia, Austria, Zambia, Bangladesh, New Zealand, Tanzania, the United States Virgin Islands, Kenya, Romania, Armenia, Belize, China, Haiti, Kyrgyzstan, Turkey, and Uruguay. In a significant move, the Miss Universe organization has removed age restrictions for contestants over the age of 18, starting from the 2024 pageant. There will also be no height and weight restrictions, reflecting a more inclusive and diverse approach to the competition. In the Miss Universe Pakistan 2024 pageant, Nimra Jacob was named the first runner-up. Alongside her, Karen Pintu, Angela Abbasi, Hoor Mahavira, and Zainab Raza also made it to the finals. This year's event highlighted the beauty and intellect of Pakistani women, showcasing a diverse array of talent and potential. Noor Zamana's achievement follows in the footsteps of Erica Robin, who made history as the first Miss Universe Pakistan in 2023. Robin's participation in the Miss Universe 2023 pageant in El Salvador, where she reached the top 20 semifinalists, was a breakthrough moment for Pakistan in the beauty industry. Despite facing backlash from conservative groups and government officials, Robin's determination to represent her country on the global stage paved the way for future contestants like Zamana. Noor Zamana's journey to the Miss Universe stage is a testament to her resilience, ambition, and commitment to making a difference. As she prepares to represent Pakistan in the 73rd Miss Universe pageant, her story serves as an inspiration to many, highlighting the importance of breaking barriers and advocating for positive change. With her diverse background, global experiences, and unwavering dedication, Zamana is poised to make a significant impact on the international stage, carrying the hopes and dreams of Pakistan with her. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye.